The righteous will stand up with great confidence to confront those who have persecuted them and ridiculed their actions.